There's Hector. And this is what it looks like from underneath this thing. And this is what we have to paint. There's no anchor, but when you consider we've already gotten under this massive thing and painted this wall, there ain't much we can't do. And for the record, today there was a 6.1 earthquake while we were up here. Quite exhilarating.